Welcome to Pray With Me, a daily prayer time with Father Alphonse. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Behold the handmaid of the Lord, be it done unto me according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech you, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ your Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the same Christ our Lord. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. We are praying for the end of COVID-19, for those who are affected and those who are dying out of COVID-19, that they may all be healed by the miraculous and powerful name of Jesus. Psalm 43. Grant me justice, O God. Defend me from a faithless people, from the deceitful and unjust. Rescue me. You, O God, are my strength. Why then do you spurn me? Why must I go about mourning with the enemy oppressing me? Send your light and your fidelity that they may be my guide. Let them bring me to your holy mountain, to the place of your dwelling, that I may come to the altar of God, to God my joy, my delight. Then I will praise you with the harp, O God, my God. Why are you cast down, my soul? Why do you groan within me? Wait for God, for I shall again praise him, my Savior and my God. Deep calls to deep in the roar of your torrents, and all your waves and breakers sweep over me. By day may the Lord send his mercy, and by night may his righteousness be with me. I will pray to the God of my life. I will say to God, my rock, why do you forget me? Why must I go about mourning with the enemy oppressing me? It shatters my bones when my adversaries reproach me, when they say to me every day, where is your God? Why are you cast down, my soul? Why do you groan within me? Wait for God, for I shall again praise him, my Savior and my God. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Friends, the Psalm 43 sounds like the previous psalm that we prayed, 42, in obeying God's commandments, especially observing the Sabbath holy. Going to church must be considered like a pilgrimage, and pilgrimage is to encounter God's presence, to have God experience, and it is not just a vacation. If you have been going on vacations, try once to go on a pilgrimage. There are lots of pilgrimage centers in our own country. You don't need to go away from the country to other countries. If you can, and you can afford to, you can go to visit the pilgrim sites in other countries too. But, you know, just going to Sunday Mass must be considered as if though you are going on a pilgrimage. You're going from your home, getting ready, and arriving at the church gates itself is kind of a journey for you. And the psalmist is also going on a pilgrimage. He is far from Jerusalem and longs to see the divine presence in the temple, which is on Mount Zion. He is sad because he is not able to go. Now he hopes that when he is well, he gets to the altar of God to see God and have to worship him and experience God's presence. And so likewise, we need to think in a proper way of the importance of going to church every day and specifically on Sundays. Let us pray. O Lord God, we pray for the end of COVID-19, people who are affected by it, people who are dying by it, may all be saved, O Lord, may be healed. We have lost too many people for this pandemic. May their souls rest in peace. But Lord, you do not want us to die, especially out of illness. Be as our protection. Be our safeguard. Be our mighty healer. In the precious name of Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in peace. Thank you for joining me in this prayer. If you are blessed by this time of prayer, please click on the like, share, or subscribe button and share with others. May God bless you. It's all you